What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'm going to be showing you how you can fix FaceTime not working. Now this fix will work for connection issues, activation issues and fail issues. It will most likely solve about 95% of the issues, and without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. The first and most common fix to fix up FaceTime is to go into settings, FaceTime, turn it off, wait 30 seconds and turn it back on. After that you should try restarting your device and that basically should solve the issue. This works for about 90% of the errors and I'm really hoping that it also works for you. However, if that doesn't work, go into settings, go to your Apple ID and basically sign out of your Apple ID. After that, wait about 30 seconds and sign in with the same ID, and if that doesn't work, sign in with a different ID, and of course after you sign in, also restart your device. Another thing that works most of the time to get FaceTime working again is turning on airplane mode, waiting 30 seconds, restarting your device and then turning airplane mode back off. And if that doesn't work, you should also try going into settings, general, reset and reset network settings. After you reset network settings, which usually takes about a minute, you need to restart your device, and after that the servers will, the network settings will be back to normal and your FaceTime will most likely be working again. There are two more things that you can do that work for about 90% of the issues. So that will be in the settings, go into date and time and make sure that you are in the proper time zone. So basically that you have your time zone selected, for which basically means that you select where you live. And that will automatically set the time for you. Another thing that you can do is make sure that the time is set automatically. So make sure to check that little box and or toggle and make sure that the device that you're using sets time automatically. These are the fixes that work for about 90 to 95% of the issues. I really hope that you solved the issue and please let me know in the comments below which fix helped solve your problem. If you have anything else that maybe I haven't mentioned that helped you, please also leave it in the comment below so other people can benefit from that as well. If this video helped you out, definitely consider dropping it a like and I'll see you all next time.